Raman, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Our subject is mathematics and our topic is what comes next. So you will do this worksheet of mathematics and you have to draw what comes next. This is a sequence that that is of shapes, and what you have to do, you have to see that what the sequence say. As you can see here that we have a square here, a triangle, then a square, then a triangle, and then a square. So you have to see what this sequence let us do. So after the square, what we have? We have triangle. So the last shape that we have, it is a square. So what we will draw after the square, it's been a triangle. Okay, I'm pasting it, but you will draw it. Okay, next, see the next pattern. Question number two, we have a circle here, then a square, then a circle, then a square, and then a circle. So what we have after the circle, we have a square. So what we'll do, we'll do a paste up. You will draw and I'll paste a square here. Okay. So now the pattern is complete, and similarly like these two questions, you will do the remaining parts of this. And you will send me the homework. Allah Hafiz.